following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
The Alpha Academy is open for business. We're about to see a clinic.
And his opponents first, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 200.
What a huge man.
And his partner, representing the Alpha Academy, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Mandy Rose in the rear. Action getting started, and in this handicap match, we'll see Braun Strowman. And standing in their way of victory, we see Chad Gable and Otis.
Such a dicey situation for an individual to be in. I wouldn't even know what advice to give.
Run. Go home. Live to fight another day and pray that fight isn't with this many other people again.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
What a punch. And he goes into the ring.
Sharp punch.
Strong counters from Strowman.
I know the WWE Universe thinks that handicap matches are unfair and predictable, but I think it's important to note that it's absolutely possible to have the numbers advantage and still end up on the losing end. In fact, we've seen it happen often.
That's why the team with the numbers can't get too confident in a match like this. It could create an instant opening that negates any and all natural advantage. Braun Strowman crashes to the outside.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Gets inside the ring. Finds a counter for Gable.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. One. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Belly to belly suplex.
Two.
He's heading back to the ring. Launched with a belly to belly.
Yeah.
Oh! Working on the leg.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Big time neck breaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Ow! Three!
What a counter.
Four!
Military press.
Boom!
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Ooh, brutal burn.
Done. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, the longer this handicap match goes, it seems the more damage they're going to have to endure.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Can Gable withstand much more of this?
Gable has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Targeting the arm to great effect. A running body press. Oh, God.
Ooh, well measured.
Bam! Down he goes. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. LeBron following up.
A second to stay alive there.
All the momentum is with Strowman right now, finding out exactly what it means to get these hands. The answer's back on the monster.
That might be what Otis needed to get out of jeopardy.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Comes back into the ring.
Two!
Punishing power slam.
Three!
And a reversal by Otis.
Tagged with a punch.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Some tough hits now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
They take things into the ring.
And a running body press.
Ooh, kick finds it. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Look out!
Surviving is beyond explanation.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Laid down with a powerbomb. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Powerful follow-away slam.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, merciless-looking blow.
Oh, brutal forearm. Receiving end.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
He may get the three count right here. This is it.
Two.
Oh, Lord, how in the world is he still going?
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Oh, what a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Militant.
And breaking the count.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Strowman quickly moves.
Spinebuster!
Can Gable withstand much more of this?
Gable hot.
Strowman can smell victory!
Hellacious power slam.
The monster's wrapping this up.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
And a reversal by Otis.
Otis might be able to start mounting something here.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Braun is on the attack.
Braun's a monster on mission.
Gable from behind.
German suplex, incredible.
And Braun couldn't avoid it.
Oh, he just kicked out.
Getting Strowman down in the first place is a feat in and of itself. But as we witness, getting the monster among men to stay down for a three count is a whole other challenge.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Clothesline!
What impact!
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Two, three, no! The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
What are we going to see here?
Right in the head.
And the attack from Otis avoided.
Military press!